Hello everybody, welcome back. More Dragon Quest with Ilfric the Blue. We just increased the max HP by what, 4? And I thought there was... It's in the other... Can you get out of my way? Stupid... Here. What was the other town? Okay, well, I replace those. I have to go all the way around again. Can I go this way? Oh. Hello. Nana! He's on the other corner of town. I can't believe Rock is late again. What the hell is he doing? Harump. Oh, Rock is waiting somewhere else? Always so rash. Please find Rock. I'll be waiting here. Huh. Okay. I mean, why don't you just go and see him? I know where he is. He's just this way. Hey. Oh man. Yes. I sure would. Okay. Bye. I gotta go find this guy. I found his girlfriend. Hey, you. It's weird and Rock. What? My girlfriend is waiting? This looks like the place where we were going to meet. Yeah. She's probably so pissed. Thanks for telling me. To show my thanks, I'll tell you something good. Somewhere in this land, walk 4 paces south of the bath and search around. You should find a good item. 4 paces south. I need to think up an excuse. Why? Just tell her you're confused. I have to go back. Okay, so you want me to remember that? I'm gonna go talk to this girl. You. Okay, you do that. I already told him about you, so... south first, since I'm here. Might as well just stay on the island. I do have to go through the tunnel again. Either way. And there's Bridge of Death, probably. Most bridges contain death on the other side. Stop spell. I'm undead. Got it. Wolf mammal. I remember you. Goodbye. Why the sword again? I almost forgot. Steel armor and a steel sword. Now. He's doing very little damage to me. Do you need to get that magic armor? Well, that's not gonna be very good. Okay. Thought I would do less damage to an iron scorpion, but... Okay. A wolf. Damage. Doing half as much damage as the wolf mammal was doing. have I been this way? This is where the Rainbow Bridge goes. I figured it out. Why it seems like the two lands should be connected but aren't. Yeah. I don't want to go that way. I have to go across that stupid bridge to the south. Where this, some kind of monument? Monument? Monolith. Is it a monolith? It literally means Einstein, by the way. Monolith. One stone. There's a lot of wolves in this forest. Like a lot. Big island. See, they do more damage. Alright. Do this, because it's always a good idea. That's it, right? It's the same thing. As the last place that there was just a random old man down the stairs guarding a box. Didn't even tell me his name. I did remember, see? Haha. I'd healed. Not like there was a... Quite a strange that it cast heal immediately. He didn't even take damage yet, and he's trying to heal himself. The gadflies are biting again, that's what's happening. Sun has a much nicer appearance to it. Old man, is there anything over here? No. So you're not guarding a box. Okay. If you are truly the hero and the descendant of Rodo, then you should have proof. You're the second guy. Okay. He just kicked me out. I didn't even get to talk to him. So it looks like I gotta head back to that cave. I'm expecting 70 damage and he's still ticking. Come on. Died. Yeah, gotta go back to that cave. Mathematically speaking, let's go. want to know how much a steel sword does him. Oh, lots. Hmm. Yeah. That's tough. Double tough. I imagine the golem probably looks just like him, except a different color. Okay, you're trying to get me to buy some armor? Is that it? Just buy the armor. He doesn't stay asleep long enough. What? I didn't get to read that, it went too fast. What is happening here? How much money do I have? Yep. Two more gold, man. And I'd be able to afford that armor. Maybe I should. Suddenly attacked. It's only an additional 700. We can do it. Random encounters aren't random enough. Oh, are you a gold man? I do. Alright, come back next time for more Dragon Quest when we go and buy some magic armor.